Good morning, everyone, on this eighth week of Ordinary Time. We're in the book of Sirach, chapter 35, verses 1 through 12. To keep the law is a great oblation, and who observes the commandments sacrifices a peace offering. In works of charity, one offers fine flour. And when he gives alms, he presents his sacrifice of praise. To refrain from evil pleases the Lord, and to avoid injustice is an atonement. Appear not before the Lord empty-handed, for all that you offer is in fulfillment of the precepts. The just one's offering enriches the altar and rises as a sweet odor before the Most High. The just one sacrifice is most pleasing, nor will it ever be forgotten. In a generous spirit, pay homage to the Lord. Be not sparing of freewill gifts. With each contribution, show a cheerful countenance, and pay your tithes in a spirit of joy. Give to the Most High, as He has given to you, generously, according to your means. For the Lord is one who always repays, and he will give back to you sevenfold. But offer no bribes, these he does not accept. Trust not in sacrifice of the fruits of extortion, for he is a God of justice who knows no favorites. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. I like to think of these things that have been said here as kind of disposition of the heart. That before the sacrifice is given, it's really important to go one step back and see, where is my heart? Where am I at before I give a sacrifice? Whatever the sacrifice may be, to take one step, as it were, back before that, and check out, where am I at? What am I doing? Now, obviously, we're not going to the temple to bring actual offerings like this, but we do come to the house of the Lord for an important, very important sacrifice, the sacrifice of the Mass. So where am I at when I come? What's happening with me? What is my disposition? And it's a check to just make sure that I'm doing this out of a heart of generosity before the Lord, thankful for everything he could possibly give me and more that I don't even see. Stay safe, folks. Hopefully we get to see each other soon. Bye for now.